Good boy.
Ladies and gentlemen, there's a new tenor vocalist that's been creating quite a stir around town. We've got him here for you today. Fred Robbins!
Thanks, Edward. Did you say tenor? Here's a memorandum for the entire class. Eddie Condon will conduct his third jazz concert of the season at Carnegie Hall Saturday afternoon, December 2nd at 5:30. And as usual, 30 of the greatest names in hot music will be programmed. Today's program has been abbreviated somewhat in order to give you a complete coverage of the Army-Notre Dame game, which follows at once after this program over most of these stations. Next week's concert will consist of a half-hour show featuring George Wetling, Jess Stacy, Ernie Caceres, Pee Wee Russell, Miff Mole, Muggsy Spanier, Edmund Hall, Bob Casey, and songs by Lee Wiley and Red McKenzie. And here's Mr. Condon directing a little impromptu ensemble for you.
Stacy's going to start this. Are you ready, Jess? Go ahead.